It is now 1984. It appears IBM wants it all. Apple is perceived to be the only hope to offer IBM a run for its money. Will Big Blue dominate the entire computer industry?
No!
The entire information age?
No!
Was George Orwell right about 1984?
No!
Today we celebrate the first glorious anniversary of the information purification of the force. The creator, one of the most tiny, old history of a god.
On January 24th, Apple Computer will introduce Macintosh. And you'll see why 1984 won't be like 1984.